Welcome to the final stage of the Tour de Taiwan. We're just in this little room here, which was used as a media room after yesterday's stage. And we're just getting ready for this final stage and defending the yellow, which Ben O'Connor's got. Ben's not here, as you can probably see. He's at the podium, so let's catch up with him and see what he's got to say about this final day. All right, Ben. It's less than 5 minutes before the start of the final stage of Taiwan. You're in yellow. How you feeling, mate?
Right now I'm feeling pretty cold, actually. It's not warm today.
Pretty cold?
I'm actually pretty excited. It's going to be a good day. Mountaintop finish, so...
And how hard's the mountain? What sort of climbs would you liken it to in Australia?
Kind of like Toowoonga Gap, maybe.
Yep.
So around that, so both of the climbs, it's kind of like doing each side of Toowoonga Gap almost. So.
And those are the two climbs that come immediately after one another at the finish?
Yep. So it's going to be a hard finish, but...
So a bit like going up one side of Toowoonga Gap, down the other side, and straight back up again.
Yep. Yep. So a good finish, basically.
Well, good luck, Ben. We'll try and get you to the bottom as fresh as possible with a chance of winning this thing.
Cheers. See you later.
All right, as you can probably tell, we're here at the podium of the final stage.
Amir.
I don't want to yell too loud because they're trying to announce things, but we won. Ben ended up in third overall. Robbie got in the break, won the stage and the tour. And Hammo was in fourth. AJ was disappointing. He was way down. As was I. I slipped on GC big time, but won teams as well. So, boys, what do you reckon?
Pretty much perfect, do you reckon?
Yep.
Far off. Doesn't get any better than that.
And Robbie, who was in the break with you there?
There's probably every team was represented, I think, really, apart from Tabriz. But I didn't think it would survive, and then we had like 6.5 minutes, and then it came back.
AJ, we tried to rectify that. We chased you down a bit. We got it to 3 minutes.
And then I just said stuff him, and I just went.
Nice job.
Yeah, thank you.
And what was the gap to the second on the stage? Was it Mansabo in the end?
Yeah, Mansabo was second. I think maybe 30 seconds or something.
So, yep.
I was on the same time as him at the start of the day, so I only had to beat him in the stage. So.
And Ben, we managed to get the break close enough that you could get third overall as well. So that is awesome. You happy with that?
Yeah, it would have been good to be 1-2, but in the last kilometre, I kind of blew to pieces, like very badly. So that was not a good kilometre at all. But it still managed to hang off the third overall. And my second UCI podium with the team this year, so...
Bloody good start. Yeah. Very good, Ben. And as it turns out, we won from the breakaway, and we also would have won the tour with Ben. So Ben, it's good to see you happy for everyone there.
Really,
a more selfish man would be a bit pissed off right now, but not Ben. Look at him, he's happy.
I only wouldn't have been able to keep third if it wasn't for Hammo. Hammo did most of the chasing for me there. I was just hanging on for dear life, just clicking up the gears and hoping my legs could respond in some sort of way.
So absolutely everyone there did a fair bit, so it's a great team result. Yep, we're stoked.